All right, Amanda, July 30th is almost here. How's your training been going?
It's been going very hard, very strong.
So what do you think about your opponent?
She's feisty, she's strong, and she's very underestimated.
All right, so what are your predictions for the fight?
It's going to be war. It's a rematch, so I'm putting her armbar to rest.
Sounds good. Well, good luck. Well, July 30th is right around the corner. How's your training been going?
It's going extremely well.
So what do you think about your opponent?
Well, we've gone at it before, so you know, it's pretty easy.
What do you think is going to be different from last time? What's your game plan?
Well, I really haven't thought about it, but you know, I've been learning a lot more moves and a lot more techniques, so I'm super excited this time.
So what are your predictions?
I haven't really thought about it. Let's see. Let's see what Pandora has in the box.
All right, good luck, Larry.